roof or tectum. And inferior part of midbrain, it is peduncles 1 and 2. Two peduncles of the brain. Peduncles and tectum. If we cut it, this upper part lamina tecti, then tegmentum and basis pedunculi cerebri. Inferior caliculus and superior caliculus. From inferior caliculus start brachium of inferior caliculus and go to geniculate body. It is corpus geniculatum mediale. From superior caliculus start also brachium and go to corpus geniculatum laterale. Okay. What else? Inside it is aqueduct inside of midbrain, and aqueduct joined fourth ventricle, it is fourth ventricle, with third ventricle. Third ventricle here between thalamus. What is it? It is caliculi. Pedunculi cerebellaris superior. One, and it is another. Between them, between superior peduncles present velum medullare superior. It is pedunculi cerebellaris inferior, and it is pedunculi cerebellaris medi. And it is fourth ventricle. You can see eminence medialis. It is area vestibularis and stria medullaris ventriculi quarti. Stria medullaris ventriculi quarti. What else? Have you got any questions in midbrain? No. Next time you will prepare diencephalon and third ventricle. Diencephalon consists of thalamus, metathalamus, epithalamus, and hypothalamus. Thalamus, that is two structures which has shape like egg. It's narrow anteriorly and wider posteriorly, and space between both thalamus, this space, it is said ventricle. Two geniculate bodies, medial and lateral, take place behind the thalamus, and they formed metathalamus. Above of thalamus, it is present habenula, camissura habunularum, and it should be, I bring you another preparate, it is epiphyses or pineal body. All of these structures has name epithalamus. And hypothalamus include maybe here moment. It is optic nerve,
yeah.
Optic chiasma, optic tract, tuber cinereum, gray tuber, tuber cinereum. From tuber cinereum start infundibulum, and infundibulum attached to hypophysis. But the hypophysis situated in cella turcica, and when we remove brain, cella turcica is broken in all cases. Broken hypophysis from hypothalamus. Behind of hypophysis, it is two mammillary bodies, and behind of mammillary bodies, it is posterior hypothalamic region, and it is present substantia perforata posterior. A lot of small openings. Look here, vessels come into the brain through this place, substantia perforata posterior. All of these structures formed hypothalamus, and hypothalamus, it is floor of the third ventricle, lateral walls of third ventricle thalamus, floor of the third ventricle, it is hypothalamus. Posterior wall, it is camissura habenularum and camissura cerebri posterior, and it is also opening of aqueduct. Superiorly should be fornix, it is absent, should be fornix and telecharaide, the same like where? In fourth ventricle. And anterior wall columna fornices, and on anterior wall present opening which communicate said ventricle with lateral ventricle. It is anterior horn of the lateral ventricle, and opening between columna fornices and thalamus has name foramen interventriculare, and this opening communicates said with lateral ventricle. That is all on preparates. I ask you to bring these preparates into classroom number 2.